11th Police District. There were 80 shootings there this time last year, compared to 56 this year.
The fact that we're sitting here, that it's quiet, and it wasn't staged, it makes a big difference.
Do you have a sense of confidence that I won't be back here in another 3 months talking about the bloody summer we've just gone through?
My expectation is, while there's going to be violence, we will be reducing it. We're making progress. That's why I say all the time, progress, not victory. There's